of the cross of Jesus Christ.
Galom hakjak kadimna kajawo Jesus.
Jesus says, "Come unto me, all you that labor and heavy laden, and I will give you rest."
Tien kajawo blay ka ang tawan hangapi barok ibatay, but bakia kajingkit tengan panjam yipi.
But let me warn you, my friends.
Lengakwa pan maham ruyipi lokbaye.
If you decide this afternoon to come back to God,
lada piraya kani kajambiet banwan paishaw blay.
If you decide this afternoon to come to the cross of Jesus Christ,
lada piraya kani kajambiet banwan shakijat kading panah kajawo Jesus Christ.
You will have to face persecution.
It's
not going to be easy.
Your
sickness might not disappear.
Your
problems may not go away. Many times your problem
increase.
But if this afternoon you decide to come to the cross of Jesus
Christ
and invite Christ into your life,
but because mo ba yau Jesu ba un rong ga jing em jo,
the Holy Spirit will come upon you and strengthen you.
O man siem ba ko un wan rong apo jo pi ba un pan khlan bor.
You will no longer have to face the problems of life alone.
Pen num hap chu ban ya ken do yi gi jing e jo ga jing em mar we.
Christ will face it with you.
O Christ un yes rap ye bi.
Don't you want that to happen in your life?
Him kwa lo pa ye pakatakan jia ka jing em jong pi.
Don't you want that to happen in your home?
Hinum kwa pakatakan jia ki long yeng long sam jong pi.
You can do that, you can have that by coming to the cross of Jesus.
Lapan ma ye kata pan yo ye kata tang la nap shi jem ye ka sin ja ban wan se ke jat ka ding pa.
And allow the blood of Christ to cleanse you.
Bat sha bagas nam jong Jesus kan pen kho.
There's a beautiful story of a man called Tom and a lady called Mary. Tom and Mary ran to the school when they heard that the son was run over by a car. And they saw the little boy lying on the road with blood all over. And Mary said, "I wanted to go to the road and scoop the blood and put it back on my son."
Kamiri ko ngaku aban lecho lu kon jonga ngan ship yang ikat ke senam ngan penrung biang ka met jo kon ba ie jonga.
And the ambulance came and they carried the body of the little boy to the side of the road.
Agata ka por ka kali ambulance kalawan ka ship no ya ka ka met jo tu khna ki bo no kamarut.
But the blood was still there on the road.
Reka senam kadang don nang tas.
And Tom and Mary sat there looking at the son.
Mary baru lock jangan utam kila ya peci ukuan joki kau.
And they turned their eyes on the blood that was there on the road.
Kila ya ipeci, iki kemat joki saya katakan senam kabelengkian surat.
And suddenly a car drove by.
But margom tak kawan segawai kekali.
That driver was not didn't know anything about the accident.
Utau driver jangan katakan kali umsum tip ayeru ayam katakan accident kabelengkian.
And he drove over the blood.
Ulaya halor joga senam.
And Mary cried out to the driver.
But kam Mary kala lenya.
Don't please drive over that blood.
What numnya se halor juga senam pun.
That blood is the blood of my son.
Kato kasenam, kade kasenam juga pun.
And Tom and Mary said,
Tom bat ka Mary kila on.
It was only that day.
Day tak haduk kata kesni.
That they understood the preciousness of the blood of Jesus Christ.
Bagi sasngau tu, ya kajing kordor juga senam kajang Jesus.
The Bible says the blood of Jesus Christ, His Son, cleanses us from all sin.
Kajian kajang ublay ka om bagas namu Jesus kuan jauh kapan kuat yang ini kajing bomok.
If you're not sure that you're cleansed by the blood of Jesus Christ,
lada pimput dikenal balapan kuat yang ini kajing nam kajang ublay.
You make sure today.
Pantiknano mentalok ba iye.
You may never have a moment like this again in your life.
Innum la shuban yo ya ga bakom ga ga la ga jing em jo.
This is your moment with God.
Kade kade ga klep mat jong pi banu lai.
You've come with problems and burdens.
Pilau wan bat ki jing e ki jing ket bakhia
jo ga jing. Come with anxiety.
Pi wan bat ki jing an nuot jo ga jing em jo.
God can help you, my friend.
The Bible go on pi dai ban le lai ye.
First you must be willing to repent.
Secondly, you must receive Christ by faith like a little child. And then thirdly,
He must openly witness for him.
Hidayban saki yau Jesus Christ ka Bapa.
And if you do that this afternoon,
ladaga ni kejanmi pile ikata.
Even as the breath of God made those dry bones and bodies come alive again. I believe the Holy Spirit is moving in our midst this afternoon. The breath of God wants to come into your home, come into your life.
You have to
allow the breath of God to come into your life.